Hello and welcome back. In this episode, we will explore how Joule can assist you in creating ABAP unit tests. If you want to create a unit test for an ABAP class, open the context menu and select Joule. Besides the already known explain functionality, you have two other options for unit tests. The first one is the start chat for ABAP unit functionality, and the second one is the find test unfriendly dependencies. In our case, we will choose the first option. In the Joule chat, the class for which we want to create a unit test is now displayed. Additionally, Joule indicates that there is currently no unit test for the selected class, and the context in the Joule chat is automatically set for ABAP unit. To create an ABAP unit test, we use the provided add tests option. Joule then asks us to choose the methods that should be tested. We will open the class directly from the Joule chat view. The class editor is open, and in the outline view, we select the methods we want to create unit tests for. Here, we select the methods we want to create tests for, and via the context menu Joule generate unit tests, Joule will create the ABAP unit test for us. Joule generates an ABAP unit test code proposal, which will be displayed in the Joule chat view. Once Joule is done, we can copy and paste the code into the test class include of our ABAP class. Let's return to the Joule chat view for a moment. At the end of the Joule chat view, you will find additional information about the generated test methods. Furthermore, Joule offers the possibility to refactor the generated code. Now let's proceed with our unit tests. In total, we have four test methods generated, two methods to test the plus method, and two to test the subtraction method. You can have a closer look into the generated methods. For example, in the addition method, we calculate 2 plus 3 and expect the result to be 5. After the test class has been activated, we start the ABAP unit test for our class. The test is displayed in the ABAP unit test view. Let's run this same test again, but this time with ABAP coverage analysis. The result is displayed in the ABAP coverage view. As you can see, our plus and minus methods are already well covered by the tests. However, if you wish to create more unit tests, you can easily do so from the ABAP coverage view by utilizing the Joule context menu.